Hi, my name is Ernie. I would like to tell you a story about the importance of respecting and forgiving each other. Here is the story of my regret. I used to be a person with a very bad behavior. Respect and regret were never in my dictionary. I did as I like, never care if I hurt others or not. Never have I appreciated their efforts. I hurt them time and again. My days were filled with anger and hatred. I care for no one. I hate everyone. So one day, I met a tall girl. My business collapsed. All my reports went into the drain. One by one, my colleagues left me.
Ada apa kalian kesini? Mau keluar juga?
Enggak kok Bu. Kita udah sepakat kalau kita akan tetap bekerja di sini.
Iya,
kita akan tetap mendukung Ibu.
Iya.
Tapi sangat Bu.
Saya sangat menyesal. Saya sangat terharu mendengar kalian masih tetap mendukung saya. Walaupun saya sudah jahat kepada kalian, tapi kalian masih tetap mendukung saya. Terima kasih. Saya menyesal sekali karena saya sudah berbuat jahat kepada kalian. Terima kasih.
At that time, I was awakened from my nightmare by those who decided to stay with me, to keep on supporting me even when I fall. I realized how important it is to respect each other, how crucial it is to apologize when one is wrong. I am sorry for what I've done, and thank you for forgiving me.